Are you team Queen Bee, Diva, Center Stage, or It Baby? Let me know in the comments.
Oh my, what is this? Hey, that's a picture of me. It says LOL Surprise, the game. What?
I challenge you to a game. All right, winner gets a new LOL friend. Yes. I think we might need more people to play though. Okay, I'll go get someone and you go get someone. I'm on it.
I don't know about this game. Sure does look complicated.
Well, actually I was reading the instructions and I don't think it's too bad.
Okay, so explain it to us.
Okay, so basically you'll spin, you'll choose one of these water bottles and you'll move that many spaces and do what it says on the board. You might get to pick one of these pink balls, and you get to decide which of the characters you want to be. Queen Bee, da-da-da-da, Diva, Surfer Babe, or Center Stage. You could be anybody.
You use this to collect all the tokens for your doll. Their secret message, the water surprise, bottle, shoes, outfit, accessories, doll. The first one to get all their tokens wins.
Oh, you're right. That doesn't seem too bad. So how do we know who goes first?
I say we spin for it.
Okay, you go first, Queen Bee.
All right,
that's a 5. Oh man, I won't be going first.
Here we go, a 3.
Now me.
Ooh, a 2, yes, I go first.
So me, then Diva, Queen Bee, and then you, It Baby.
Should we each choose the doll we wanna be?
I'm pretty sure I know which one I'm gonna be.
What do you mean, what?
I'm gonna be Surfer Babe, because the rest of you have your own doll.
Oh, yeah.
But you know what? I love Surfer Babe. I'm so glad I get to be her.
Whew.
Okay, this time I'm spinning for real.
Ooh, 5.
Okay, here's the start. I want to be this pink and purple bottle. Okay, 5 spaces. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It says, surprise! What do I do?
Well, you could take one of our tokens, but we don't have any. So you could open any ball and take one from there.
Which ball will I choose? There's oh so many. I choose this one.
Okay, Center Stage, this is the cool as ice ball. Let's see. The tokens are, ooh, a purple crying one, a green water bottle, the yellow message, and oh, there's Diva.
Diva might want to remember that.
All right, well, Center Stage wants to be herself, so she needs to find the purple tokens. That's the one she's gonna take. Here's what she does with her scoreboard. This is the water surprise, so she'll put that right there. She only needs 6 more.
Oh, I can't wait till it's my turn again.
Diva, you're up.
All right. Let's see here.
Ooh, 6. What ball do I want? I think this silver and green one.
Oh, I guess I get to mix them up. Okay, let's see. We'll switch this one and this one and these two.
I guess we didn't really know what was in them, but it's still fun to mix them.
Okay, Queen Bee, you're up next.
5. You know I'm gonna choose this gold bottle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I get to pick a surprise ball.
This one here.
Okay, let's see then.
Wow, Queen Bee did a great job choosing. She actually got her doll picture here. She needs to look for yellow tokens. There's also a message, a bottle, and some shoes.
Okay, let's take this one out for Queen Bee.
So here we go. Queen Bee's token goes right down here.
Yay, my turn again.
Woohoo!
3.
1, 2, 3.
Trade me.
The only person I have to trade with is Queen Bee, and I don't want that one.
Oh well.
Me next.
1. Yep, it says, unbox me.
I get to open any surprise ball.
Hey, wait, wasn't there one with me in it?
I think it was here. Let's try it.
Let's open it up and see if she was right.
Is her doll picture in here?
Whoops, it is in there.
Okay, she found it in cool as ice.
Now she's got her doll token too.
Me next.
Ooh, 2. Okay. 1, 2. I want to unbox this
Let's see. Here we go. She found her dress. How lucky. Okay, we'll put that back in it. Now Queen Bee has her outfit and the doll. She only needs 5 more.
Hey, I just realized we skipped It Baby.
Yeah, how could you guys do that? It's not fair. Oh, sorry. We'll let you go twice.
Okay. First spin. 2. Okay, I have this bottle. So 1, 2. Take a peek.
Oh, I only get to look in the ball? Well, at least I get to know what's in it and nobody else.
How about this one?
Okay, it's a secret what's inside. We can't tell the others. So I'm just gonna show you. Wow.
All right, but we're gonna give It Baby her second turn. 3. 1, 2, 3. Yay, a surprise, a surprise. Here, this ball.
Okay, this is the one she wants to open. Not the one she saw inside. Let's see. Guess what? Good picking, It Baby. That's where your doll is.
Yay, I finally got one.
All right, she finally gets to fill in a token on her board.
Huh, we're finally back to me.
6. All right, let's see where that takes me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, just take a peek. Let's take a peek here, and we'll see if there's anything that she might want. She needs a purple piece.
Now me, I want another token. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, another take a peek.
Okay, let's take a peek in here. Some good stuff in there.
Now me.
Ooh, just barely 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, it's just the start.
All right, I'm not gonna let you skip me again.
4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Take a peek.
Here's take a peek. There's only 3 pieces.
Yay, come on, I want more tokens.
4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Mix me.
Okay, let's mix a few of them up. Now you're not gonna know where things are.
Uh-oh. Oh, brother.
5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yes, and unbox me. Okay, let's see. Well, it's all mixed up now, so I'll just choose this one right here. Okay, so Diva needs tokens that are pink. Is there something pink in here? That's the one she wants. Now Diva has her accessory.
My turn. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, and unbox me. How about this one?
All right, Queen Bee chose this one. She needs something yellow, a yellow token. Oh, she's lucky because there's only 2 in here. One is green and one is yellow. What's her secret message? Queen Bee's doing great. This is her 3rd token. She needs 4 more. By the way, which team are you? Are you team Queen Bee, Diva, Center Stage, or It Baby? Let me know in the comments. All right, we're back to It Baby. 7. That could be good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. An unboxing.
Here we go. It Baby needs something green. Here we go. She got something. All right. She might be making a comeback. She's got shoes and her doll.
Here we go. Be good. Be good. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, Center Stage. Let's see what's in here.
Center Stage needs something purple. There we go. Finally, I'm the last one to get 2 tokens. That's right, here's her bottle.
All right, come on, Diva. 2. 1, 2. Take a peek.
How about here? Okay, let's take a peek in there. Diva wants to know if there's any pink tokens inside. Whoops, there is. Okay, shh, we shouldn't tell anybody.
Here we go. 1. Ooh. Oh, that's a good one. I know I could take one from somebody, but I don't want what they have. So let's try something from over here. Queen Bee needs something yellow. There it is. Wow, she is really doing an awesome job. Now she only needs 3 tokens. All right, I'm not giving up. I can do this. 2, 1, 2. I get to mix things up now. Oh man, now I won't remember where things are. That's right. Okay, here we go. That's right on the line. 4, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Trade me.
But I don't want to trade my pieces. I like my pieces. Okay, you don't have to trade. Okay.
Well, then that means it's my turn. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't want to trade either. I want to beat Diva. Then it's up to me. I'm on a roll here. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, another unboxing.
It's just not fair. Have you played this game before?
No, I promise. All right. But now everything's been mixed up. I don't know what to choose or what not to choose. Okay, I'm gonna stick with this one.
Okay, then. Let's see if Queen Bee has something yellow in here. Oh, she might have just got very lucky, even though things were mixed up. Here's what we have. Oh, boy. Here we go. It's her accessory. Look at this. All she needs is her water surprise and her bottle, and she'll win.
I guess I need to just remember that games are for fun. It doesn't matter who wins. So let's have fun.
Woohoo!
6. Let's see what I get. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just the start. Okay, back to me. I want to fill in more tokens. Come on, come on. Okay, 7. That's a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, more mix me. Huh. I'm going to make it so Queen Bee doesn't know where to choose. All right, then. We do need to mix her up. That should be good. Okay. Let's see. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Unbox. Yes. But what do I unbox? Everything's mixed. How about this one? All right, that one it is. All right, she needs something pink. And boy, did she get lucky. She got her pink boots. Uh-oh, this one will only be a good one for it, baby. Nobody else's tokens are inside. Hopefully they don't mix things up again. Here we go, she's got her shoes now. All right, I only need 2 more. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Unbox me, yes. How about here? Okay, might be tricky for her to find a ball that has one of her pieces. She needs yellow. Oh boy. Yeah, there's no yellow in here. But she could take one that somebody might want. Like, maybe this one? Okay, she's gonna take that one. Me now! Ooh, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Unbox me. Ooh, what's in here? What's in here? I need something green. Okay, something green, hopefully coming up. There we go. Good job. It baby has 3 pieces now. Oh, I gotta get my doll token. Let's see what I can do. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Unbox me. Okay, how about back here? All right, here we go. She needs something purple. Oh, and she's got something purple. Lucky her. She got her accessory. All right, Diva, let's do this. 3. 1, 2, 3. Mix me. Oh, this could be a real problem. They might not know where things are anymore. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I'm not going to know what to choose. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do it. So she can take a peek, and she knows she doesn't want this. So that's the sweetheart message. She doesn't want that ball. Hopefully it doesn't get mixed up anymore. Here I go. Woo, good spin. 1.
Oh, I don't have anything to trade. I wish I did. I really want my doll token.
All right, let me try to win it back. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take a peek. All right, let's see. Center stage is gonna take a peek right here and see if there's anything for her. There is not. So she does not want the smart cookie message ball. My turn. Oh, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Trade me. I don't have anything to trade. Oh, I really wanted to get another token. Well, I guess it's up to me then. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take a peek. Okay, I know I don't want to peek in here, so let me peek in here. Okay, let's see if there's anything that Queen Bee might want in here. Guess what? She does need a piece in there. Okay, that's in Tea Party. Oh, I need to get Surprise or Unbox Me next. But for now, it's my turn. Come on, come on. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Can't do anything. Back to me. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, and unbox me. I do not want this one. How about back here? Okay, let's check it out. She needs something purple. Da 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 da! Her purple shoes! Good picking, and remember that you didn't want the other one. Now Center Stage is up to 4 tokens. She just needs 3. Okay, I've got it this time. Whoa! 3? 1, 2, 3? Mix me. Oh no! That's right, things are getting mixed up. Here we go. Oh boy. Here we go. Let me try. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Another mix me. Okay. All right, things are mixed up again. Okay, 4. Let's see what that got me. 1, 2, 3, 4. An unbox. Oh my goodness. I don't even know where to try. All right, how about in here? All right then. What's going to be in here? She needs something green. Ooh, nothing green. But maybe she could take something and do a trade later. She's gonna take something of Diva's. All right, let's go. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mix me, not again. All right then, let's see. Let's move things around here. Oh boy, I don't know where anything is now. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, spin again. Cool. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, surprise. That means I can take what you have it, baby. Awesome. That's right. Diva can take it from her. Here we go. She's got her secret matches now. She only needs 3 more. They're catching up to Queen Bee. Well, we'll see about that. Here we go. Okay, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. A mix me again. That's right. Here we go. Trying to mix them up a little bit here. Here's our it, baby. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Trade me. Well, now I don't even have anything to trade. I need something to trade. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Take a peek. All right. Let me peek in this one close to me. Okay, everything's been mixed up. We don't know what's here. Anything for Center Stage? Nope. Oh, but that is for Queen Bee. We can't tell her, though. Okay, here I go. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. More mixing. Okay, then. Everything's mixed up. I just gotta get another token. I haven't got one in a while. 3, 1, 2, 3. Spin again. All right, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Surprise, okay, that means I can look in a ball. Everything's been mixed up. I don't know. Maybe I'll choose something close to me, like here, this one. Okay, what's inside? Come on, come on. Queen Bee, I can't believe you've done it. You found one with your bottle in it. But now nothing's in there. All right, she's so close. All she needs is her water surprise. Well, we'll see about that. I'm still trying. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Take a peek. Let's take a peek here. All right, we need something purple. Ooh, she doesn't want this one. It doesn't have anything purple. So nothing in Cool as Ice for Center Stage. Me next. 2, 1, 2. And now Queen Bee.
It landed on two.
Okay. One, two. Unbox me. Huh. No, I don't want this one. I just got something from there. There's so many others to choose from. Well, it's pretty lucky going next to me. This one's close too.
Okay then, let's see what you decided on. She got it! Wow, Queen Bee, you are good at picking them, even after they've been mixed up. Let's check her scoreboard. Does she have everything now? Secret message, water surprise, bottle, shoes, clothes, accessory, and doll? She did it! Queen Bee won! Were you Team Queen Bee? If so, say I did it in the comments. Congratulations, Queen Bee. You won fair and square. Yeah, you did a great job. What a fun game. Well, thanks, guys. Hey, what about your surprise? Oh, yeah, I get an LOL doll. All right, let's help Queen Bee see what doll she's won. Here we go. Oh, it's dripping. Uh-oh. Okay, do you know what the secret message is? If you do, put it in the comments. Okay, let's see if I can peel away some more. All right, our doll will change color, spit, tinkle, or cry. Here we go. All right, the first surprise. Let's see. Oh, here's a water bottle, pink and teal. Oh, here we go. Our surprise is right there. Okay. Oh, two different colored shoes? That's different. Okay, we're peeling away. We get to open the ball now. Whoops, whoops, whoops. I almost forgot about this surprise. Oh, what a neat dress. So colorful. Now we can open it up. Okay, let's see what's in here. Oh, a big white bow with little polka dots, it looks like. And time to see our doll. Oh my goodness, she lost her head in there. Let us put it back together. Look, it's Prankstra. Look at the different color hair. Okay, let's put her dress on. All right, her pink shoe and the green one. And her bow goes on top. There she is. Now I guess we just need to know what she can do. All right, here we go. Is Prankstra gonna change colors? She does. All right, let's try and get her really cold. All right, let's see. She's got clown makeup on, stripes in her hair, and black dots on her bow. That is so cool. I love the clown makeup on her face. All right, I'll put in the rest of her. Anything else? Nope, just what's on the front of her face, her head. Really neat. You think you want to play the game again? Maybe not this game. I've played enough of it for today, but I have an idea of something else we can do. Oh yeah, what's that? What do you say we open up some more LOL dolls and maybe even some Lalaloopsie minis? Yes, please. Let me start right here with this LOL surprise little sister. Oh, these guys are cute. And they're so much fun because they change colors. You get 5 surprises inside. Okay, who's gonna be in here? Let's see. I'm gonna get it peeled open. Oh my goodness. Oh, secret message falling out. Okay, here is our first secret message. Looks like a basketball and a star. If you think you know the secret message, you can put it in the comments. Okay, let's peel off another layer here. There we go. All right. Our little sisters change colors, of course. I'm gonna wait till I open all of our LOL surprises and then we'll find out what they do. All right, one more layer. I'm gonna pop it open. Okay, here are our little sister surprises. Let's see, I'll get our first bag here. And, oh, little shoes. Little pink sneakers. Fun. And let's see. Oh, a sports bag. Looks like a basketball. Pink and black. I like it. Maybe we should put our sneakers in there, right? Okay. Oh, it's little Hoops MVP.
Oh, she is so cute. I can't wait to see what she does, but we're gonna wait until the end. That way we can do them all together. Now it's time for a Lala Loopsy surprise. It's a Lala Loopsy mini from series 2. Okay, cute little can that it comes in. That's great for storing her in, I think. All right, so let me see. I'm just gonna pull out our surprises here. Whoa, there's a lot of them, aren't there? Okay, so here is our guide we'll use to check and see the name of who we got. All right, I'm gonna start opening these. Oh, here's our Lala Loopsy doll. She's so cute. She's got pink hair and a yellow body. Oh, and I love these dangly legs. They're so adorable. All right, here we go, I think. Oh, anything else in there? That's it. It's a little tiny teacup. So cute. All right. And a yellow dress. Really pretty yellow dress with like little bow shapes, bow design on it. Let me see, I'm gonna go ahead and put this on her. Okay, cute. And we'll open something else. Okay, here's her wig. It's a short pink hairdo with a bow. I'll put that on her. She's coming together. There she is. Okay, more surprises. Here is, it's a teapot to go with our little teacup. So cute. All right, our last little surprise. And it's her shoes, little pink ones. Aren't they so little tiny? Whoa. Okay, let's get the little tiny shoes on her little tiny feet. Let's see. Hopefully they slip on pretty easy. That one did. And now this one. Cutie girl. All right, let's find out her name. Okay, it looks like we've got Crumbs Sugar Cookie. And it's the tea time Crumbs Sugar Cookie. Oh my goodness, so much more to see still. Like this LOL surprise pet. So the pets have 7 surprises. Okay, secret message, collectible stickers, bottle, shoes, a scooper, an accessory, and our pet. Okay, come on out, little pet. We want to see you. Here we go. Oh, there we go. Ooh, what's the secret message? There's like 4 girls standing in a line and then a ghost? If you think you know the message, you could put it in the comments. By the way, the little sister message was sports star. Okay, now we can keep going. All right, so. Okay, so our pets can do what the bigger dolls can do, either change colors, spit, tinkle, or cry. Okay, so no surprises in these layers. So I'm just gonna open the ball then. Woo! Okay, so let me get this out. Okay, so that's a piece in there. It's kind of heavy. Then here, looks like we've got all our surprises and our guide. Here's the ball that can be put together. And let's see. So now you've got a little carrying case for your pet. Super cute. Here's the guide. So you can see the little pets. There is a glitter series, Crystal Bunny, and Splash Meow Maid. Then we've got like Fresh Feline, Royal Kitty Cat, Hoops D-O-G-G, Super Kitty, Rough Rocker, Neon Kitty, oh look at the Midnight Pop, Cotton Cutie Tail, Cherry Ham. So it's really, really fun, cute ones. All right, let's start opening these surprise bags. Look at the little paw prints. Okay, here's a little water bottle, little orange bottle. And here is a white scooper. And so the scoopers come in different colors and they represent the animal that you'll get. So like there's a dog bone and a little doggy paw. So we should be getting a pup in here. Okay. Oh, okay, it looks like a white sweatband, just like some of the bigger dolls wear. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and open our little sandbox here. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Pop it open. Ah, it's pink kinetic sand, and you can see the imprint of the little paws there. And there are surprises hidden under the sand, so don't forget to look. Little tiny shoes. And these shoes are actually for your animal, because you'll get four of them for your four-legged animals. Now, you don't always get shoes in here. Sometimes it's another kind of surprise. So I'm gonna dig these out and get them ready. Okay, time to see our pet. Who did we get? Ah! Look at this hair. It's Hoops, D-O-G-G. So cute. Okay, and you gotta see the shoes because not only are there these orange ones, but there's also pink ones. Two different color shoes. Okay, let's just get all these on. Sometimes they go on pretty easy, sometimes they're a little tricky. Okay, there's the shoes. So cute, and then let's see if we can get this sweatband on. Oh yes, look how cute. Super duper fun. All right, so in the little sandbox, you can make little paw or shoe prints in there. You can do some pressing. I can make a little dog bone shape with this one. You can do some digging, scoop some stuff out. Oh, it's dirty. Just like taking care of a pet, huh? Oh my goodness, and I didn't even realize. We got little Hoops MVP, and now we have Hoops D-O-G-G. So here's what's even cooler. I actually have Hoops MVP. I have the Glitter Series Hoops MVP, little Hoops MVP, and now I also have our Hoops D-O-G-G. I've got the whole little set here. That's so exciting. It's like a happy little family. Okay, looks like it's time to open another Lala Loopsie Mini. Here we go. All of our surprises are inside here. Here we go. Oh my goodness, it's another one of these same dolls, I think. Oh, let me turn her around this way. So another yellow body, pink hair. All right, let's see, hopefully she'll be a different one. She won't be the tea time one. Let's see. Oh, what's this? Oh, I think she is gonna be different. These look like some yummy baked goods. Maybe a cinnamon roll and a croissant. Yum. Okay, here I go. Got it. Oh, wow. Look at this dress. All the little layers of ruffles. Really pretty. She's got a pink dress here. She had a yellow one before. I think this is the same doll. We'll have to look at our guide. A little tough to get those arms in. There we go. All right, I think we've got her hair. So another short hairdo. Look how cute. Okay, so swirls, look at the little flips in the back. And then it's like a little apple in there. Got a little apple in her hair. All right, let's get this on, nice and snug. Oh, cute. Okay, I think these are probably her shoes. Come on out, little shoes. Here we go. Ooh. Very tall white shoes, little pink socks.
There we go. I'll just slip this on her foot. Ooh, those tall ones can be a little tricky there. Okay. There we go. I think I got it. There's our little sweetie la loopsy girl with her baked treats. All right, we did. We got another crumb sugar cookie. This time we got our bake sale doll. How fun is that? We got two of the same one. So cute. All right, now it's time to open up another little sister. Yay! Okay, little sister, come on out and see us. Here we go. Whoops. Secret message. Okay, a broken heart and someone dancing. If you know the message, you can let me know in the comments. And by the way, the one from the pets was Team Spirit. I like it. Okay, here we go. Next layer. Peeling it away here. Come on up. Okay, and our little girl will change colors. Here we go, last layer. Come on off. All right, time to get everything out. Okay, first surprise is, oh, I almost thought I only had one shoe. It was just hiding in there. Two fun boot shoes. And over here, we've got a red hat that says Smalls. Okay, then we open up our little sister. And we've got Lil Shorty. Lil Shorty's so cute. She's winking at us. Okay, we're gonna find out what Lil Shorty does after we open all of our surprises. Then we can do everybody at once. And now it's La La Loopsy time again. Oh. Sorry, Hoops, Dio, Gigi. Okay, I wonder if we'll get another crumb sugar cookie. That would be so funny. All right, so let's see. Maybe I'll just go ahead and take everything out. There's lots and lots in there. Whoa! Okay, then I'll start here. Okay, so here is our dress. It looks like a cake. Almost like a wedding cake. All right. Oh my goodness. Is it another crumb sugar cookie? Could that really happen? She's got the same body. Oh my goodness. Okay. Well, let's see here. Short pink hair. It is short pink hair. This is crazy. Okay. Pink, short hair, kind of up in little buns with little like, almost looks like little swirly lollipops up there. Oh, we covered up your eyes. Nope, we want you to see. There you go. All right, let's see here. Oh, look at the cake. Yum. Oh yeah, reminds me of her dress. Yum, yum. Okay, let's go ahead. I forgot we had the dress already. Let's put that on her. Get those arms in there. I never put on a dress cake or a cake dress before. Okay, there we go. Oh, she's so cute. All right, your shoes in here. See if we can get them. Okay, got them. Cute little pink shoes. Put those on your feet. And all right, there we go. There she is with her cake. Okay, we gotta check the guide and see if this is really another crumb sugar cookie. Guys, guess what it is? It's birthday party crumb sugar cookie. We have birthday party, tea time, and bake sale. We've got one more Lala Loopsy left. Do you think it could be one of the, it could be best friends or sleepover? Oh, it'd be so exciting. All right, here we go. Time for our last LOL pet. Let's go ahead and open up. All right, our last two surprises. I'm gonna mix it up a little bit. We're gonna do our Lala Loopsy first. Let's see if we got another crumb sugar cookie. Whoa. Okay. All right. Let's see. First, here we go. All right. We're looking for short pink hair. Okay. So it's not exactly short hair. I mean, it's up in pigtails. Okay. We got our short pink hair. Well, actually, it's kind of long hair because it's in pigtails here. But we'll keep going. And let's see what else we get. Oh, what's that? A little stack of pancakes? Ooh, some butter and syrup. Yum, yum. Delicious. Lots of baked goods here. Okay. All right, we've got a pink dress with blue ribbon. Oh, we don't have our doll yet. I need that doll to put this stuff on. Okay, let's see. Here she is. Oh, I don't think it's the same doll. She does have pink hair, but she's got an orange body. That's okay, because she still looks super duper cute. And I love that she's got pancakes. Yum. All right, let's get this little cute dress on her. I tell you what, those arms are the toughest part. Let's see. There we go. I think I got it now. We'll fix her hair a little bit. There we go. Okay, we do still need shoes. Let's see if I've got those here. Come on out, little shoes. Got them. Okay. Here, put those on your little tootsies. Your little toes. There she is. Oh, with the little stack of pancakes. Yum. Okay, what's your name? All right, this is just one down here. It is berry jars and jam. Pancake and syrup. Yummy. Okay, here we go. Last LOL surprise pet. Oh my goodness. What little pet will it be? I want to see. Oh my goodness. All right, just gonna start peeling. Okay, so let's see here. We've got an award, like a ribbon, and then a curtain. What do you think the message is? Our last message was breakdance. All right, so let's keep going. We've got more to see in here. Here we go. We will soon find out what our pet does. Change color, spit, cry, or tinkle. We just gotta get this last layer opened, and then we can get to all of our surprises. Cracking open the egg. Ah! Okay, I can start tearing these surprises open. Okay, got a little, ooh. It says Miss Poppy. Okay. Let's keep going. I want to get you open. Oh, it's another dog. We've got a little blue scooper here. And a pink water bottle. Yum. All right, I'm going to open up our little sandbox and see what kind of other surprise. I'm thinking probably shoes for the little feet. Oh, some pink sand in here. So fun. Okay, gonna have to dig into it and mess it all up. Ooh, soft kinetic sand. Oh, maybe it's not shoes. It's a little white crown. How cute is that? Oh my goodness, okay, I'm just gonna check in the sand, make sure there's not any other surprises. Nope, that seems like it. But the sand is fun to play with though. Okay. Here's our puppy. It's Miss Puppy. Just like it says on her sash. So let's see, let's go get that put around her. Okay, Miss Puppy sash is on, and then I'm gonna try and put this little crown. Look at her crown! She must have won the pageant for prettiest puppy. She is so super duper cute. All right, you know what time it is. Let's find out what all these LOL surprises can do. All right, I've got some icy cold water here in case anybody changes colors, which we know our little sisters will do. Maybe I'll start with them. Let's put in little Shorty. And whoop, you can see her hair change colors. It's bright blue. And her diaper also changes to black. Ooh, she's got a little money sign on the back of there. Hope you can see that. Oh, but that blue hair is outrageous. Wow. All right, little blue head. Okay, let's put Hoops and BP, or little Hoops and BP.
Let's see. Okay, see? A little change. Okay, she's got, let's see. She's got the little stripes under her eyes, like the little sports stripes. And the top of her diaper changed colors. Anything on the back there? Let's see. I'm not sure what that's supposed to be on the back of her diaper. Not really sure. If you know what that is, you could let me know. It's like, looks like two D's or something. I'm not sure. Two circles. It's the number. It's the 00 hoops number. Now I got it. All right, here goes in hoops D-O-G-G. Let's see. I don't see any color changing. All right, let's see what she's gonna do. She's a spitter. You're spitting. Okay, enough spitting. Let's put in Miss Puppy. Sorry, it's so cold in there. Okay, no color changes. All right, here goes Miss Puppy. Oh, she's a crier. Oh, it's so cold in here. I don't like the cold. Oh. Thought it might be fun to bring in my pet's guide and go ahead and put in a sticker. So we got Hoops MVP, and she was a spitter. So she could also be a crier, but I'm gonna put her little spit sticker on there. And then we had Miss Puppy, and she can cry or tinkle, and we got the crying one. All right, Miss Puppy can cry. There we go, super duper fun. Oh my goodness, well look at you guys. Don't you look like you're having fun? We just love new pets and little sisters. Oh my goodness, but oh, I wish I could stay, but oh guys, I've got an important ballet recital to get to. Oh, I'll have to see you guys later. Off to my dance recital.